and strike three called. They haven't been to the World Series since 2000, and the Mets are on their way back.
Start by congratulating the Mets. I mean, that was a pretty impressive four games they played against us. They didn't give us, they did not let us up for air at any point. Their domination of the early part of the game when they're pitching was impressive. They played well. They didn't make mistakes. So it's not so much to be disappointed in our performance. They were just that good for 4 days, man. So I got to give them credit. I mentioned to them how important it is that as we move forward, we go to spring training next year, we know exactly what we want to do and how we want to do it. And then on top of that, our young players have learned how to win on the major league level, which matters. And to get within four games of the World Series in your freshman year, it's not a bad thing.
They were all dramatic. Too bad we couldn't have had a victory that meant a pennant. But that will come. Sure as God made green apples, someday the Chicago Cubs are going to be in the World Series. And maybe sooner than we think.
Play is Chris Bryant. Towering blast. How far will it go? Jason Hayward makes a catch. It's a no-hitter. Jake Arrieta has done it again.
From Billy Goat's department, is this the year the Chicago Cubs will finally escape the misfortunes hanging over their franchise for years?
deep right. That ball is...
It's the fabric that brings an entire nation together. It says to the world, we will never lose faith. We believe in this team. Her generation, his generation, the next generation. Maybe this October, if we fly it high enough and loud enough and proud enough, well, you get the idea.